Good morning, everyone. I am Aman.
And I, Pallavi,
are here to welcome you all to today's language Einstein competition.
Very interesting name. Please explain what it is about.
It's about the knowledge of English, English spellings, puzzle, word formation, one word substitution, and many more.
Okay, it's gonna be very informative. Let me tell you its importance. Language plays an important role in all-round development of a student. Appropriate words with correct spellings conveys right message. Spelling is important because it aids in reading. It helps cement the connection that is shared between sounds and letters. The Spell Bee competition is conducted to give students a platform to learn different spellings in different ways, enrich their vocabulary, learn concepts, and develop the use of correct English.
So, the judges for today's competition are Mrs. Meenakshi, head of the English department, and Mr. Deepak Sharma from PDP department. Let's have a big round of applause for them. We have four teams from classes 7 to 11. So the name of the teams are: first, Team Macbeth; second, Team Miranda; third, Team Cordelia; and fourth is Team Antonio. So the first team is Team Macbeth.
Let me call the participants for Team Macbeth. They are Anshika, class 8. Surya Kiran, class 8. Pankaj Kumar, class 9. Daksh, class 11.
Lord Macbeth is the title character and the main protagonist in William Shakespeare. The character is based on the historical king Macbeth of Scotland. So the second team is Team Miranda.
Let me call the participants for Team Miranda. They are Vigyan, class 7th. Ayush Raj, class 7th. Kushali, class 9th. Prince Yadav, class 11th.
Miranda is one of the principal characters of William Shakespeare, The Tempest. She is the only female character to appear on the stage. Miranda is the daughter of Prospero, another main character of The Tempest. So the third team is Team Cordelia.
Let me call the participants for Team Cordelia. They are Muhammad Zaid, class 7th B, Parul, class 8th C, Kashish, class 9th A, Baljinder, class 11th.
Cordelia. It is a fictional character in William Shakespeare's tragic play King Lear. Cordelia is the youngest of the King Lear three daughters and his favorite one. So the last team is Team Antonio.
Let me call the participants for Team Antonio. Gurjeet, class 7th B. Arpit, class 8th B. Vidyan, class 9th B. Anshika, class 9th B.
So, the rounds for the competition are as follow. So the round first is power spell, second round jumble words, third round word formation round, round fourth one word substitution, round fifth crossword puzzle, round sixth buzzer round, round seventh letter imitation, round eighth big thinkers, and the round ninth is busy bee. I think you all are ready.
Yes.
So, let's start the competition with the first round. The round is power spell. The directions: we'll pronounce the word once. One student from each team will tell its correct spelling. We have first round, so each student will get the opportunity to participate. Only one chance will be given, so please stay attentive. For each correct spelling, we'll get 10 points. And no marks for incorrecting spell. So, the word for the Team Macbeth, that is antenna. Anyone among of you?
A-N-T-E-N-N-A.
Please be loud.
A-N-T-E-N-N-A.
Yes, correct. And the second word for the team Miranda is bureau.
B-U-E-A-R.
The spelling is wrong. Next word is secret for the Cordelia team.
C-I-G-A-R-E-T-T-E.
Right. And the next is commendable for the team Antonio.
C-O-M-M-A-N-D-A-D-L-E.
Yes, you are right. Please sit down.
Now for team Macbeth, next word is editorial.
E-D-I-T-O-R-I-A-L.
Yes, it is correct. Now for team Miranda, fragile.
F-R-A-G-I-L-T.
Yes, it is correct. For team Cordelia, maintenance.
M-A-I-N-T-E-N-C-E.
Yes, it is correct. For team Antonia, lieutenant.
L-E-I-U-T-E-N-A-N-T.
No, it is not correct.
So, the next word for the team Macbeth, receipt.
R-E-C-E-I-P-T.
Yes, you are correct. Please sit down. For the next team, team Miranda, the word is scissors.
S-E-I-S-S-O-R.
Yes, you are correct. Please sit down. I'm sorry, you are wrong. For the next team, the word is vigilant.
R-E.
The word is vigilant.
Vigilant. W-V-E-S-E-L-I-E-N-T.
The word is wrong, sorry. For the next team, vulnerable.
V-U-L-N-E-R-A-B-L-E.
Yes, you are right. Again, for the team Macbeth, the word is Wolverine.
V-A-L-V-U-R-I-E-B-R-I-N-E.
Please tell again.
V-A-L-V-E-R-I-N-E.
Sorry, you are wrong. For the next team, the word is Whisper.
W-I-S-P-E-R.
Yes, you are correct. For the next team, team Cordelia, that is Xylophone. Yes, you are right. For the next team, the word is psychology.
Psychology. क्या है बोलो ना बोलो C-H-O-L-O-G-Y.
Sorry, you are wrong. Let me ask the word from the audience. The word is pneumonia. Is anyone from you? Yes, you. Please say again. It's wrong. Anyone else? Yes, you. Wrong. Yes, you. Yes, you are correct. Please come on the stage and take your gift. Let's have a big round of applause for him. Thank you. So the second round is jumbled words. The directions are The directions are, for this part we have two rounds. In each round, some jumble letters will be shown to you on the screen and you need to tell the meaningful word from those letters. In first round, we have 5-letter jumble words and in second round, we have 6-letter words. Time limit is only 20 seconds. Word should not be name of a person.
Let me tell you the scores of the previous round. So team Macbeth got 30 marks, team Miranda got 20 marks, team Cordelia got 30 marks, and team Antonia got 20 marks.
So, the first question for team Macbeth. Before that, let's take an example.
As you can see the jumble word and its correct word is uplift, and another question is also here. So its correct word is arrow. So you have to give the correct word of the jumble word which is shown on the screen.
So the first question for team Macbeth.
Below.
Yes, you are right. Let's have a big round of applause for them. The second question that is shown on your screen for team Miranda.
Peach.
Yes, you are right. Next one for team Cordelia.
Now another word for team Macbeth.
Jacket.
Yes, you are right.
Now for team Miranda.
Yes, audience, please be quiet.
Now for team Cordelia.
Turtle.
Yes, you are right.
Team Antonio.
Bad boy.
Yes, you are right. Let's have a big round of applause again. Now, I would like to call Aryan for the facts about letter of English. Let's have a big round of applause for him again.
Good morning everyone present here. My name is Aryan of class 8B, standing here to represent some letters of English. My first fact is, the most common letter in English is E. My second fact is, the most common vowel in English is E followed by A. My third fact is, the most common consonant in English is S followed by T. My fourth fact is, every English begins with the More English begins with the letter S and then with other letter. My fifth fact is English, every English syllable have a vowel sound, not all syllable have consonants. My last fact is the word alphabet comes from two words, Greek alphabet, alpha beta. Thank you.
Let's have a big round of applause for him. Thank you everyone. Now we are gonna start round third.
Marks for the previous round. Team Macbeth got 20 points.
Let's have a big round of applause.
Team Miranda also got 20 points. Team Cordelia 20 points. Team Antonio 20 points.
So let's start round third, that is word formation round. The directions are, we'll give you a first letter and the last letter of a word and you need to form meaningful word. It has two sub rounds. In first round you need to tell a 5-letter word and in second round we have 6-letter words. For each correct answer you will get 10 points and no marks for incorrect. The time limit is only 30 seconds. And the word should not be the name of a person. The question will be passed if the team is unable to answer.
For example, a word starts with H and ends with E is house. So now for Team Macbeth, your question is, tell me a word which starts with A and ends with E. 5-letter word.
Apple.
Yes, you are correct.
For Team Miranda, your question is, a word ends with T, starts with T and ends with E. 5-letter word. A word starts with T and ends with E.
Yes, you are correct.
Now for Team Cordelia, a word starts with G and ends with M. A word starts with G and ends with M.
Room.
Yeah, it's correct. For Team Antonio, tell me a word that starts with S and ends with Y.
Sorry.
Okay, it's correct.
Now, for the Team Macbeth, 6-letter words are here. For you, a word is starting from B and ends with E.
Bangle.
Yes, you are correct. Let's have a big round of applause. Now for the Team Miranda. They start with H and ends with T. I repeat, word start with H and ends with T.
Hornet.
Please repeat.
Hornet.
Sorry, you are wrong. For the Team Cordelia, the word start with C and ends with R. I repeat, the word start with C and ends with R, the 6-letter word.
Cursor.
Yes, you are right. For the next team, Team Antonio, the word start with I and ends with N. I repeat, the word start with I and ends with N. Sorry, the time is up.
Question is passed.
So, now.
Scores for round third are: Team Macbeth got 20 points.
Let's have a big round of applause.
Team Miranda got 10 points. Team Cordelia got 20 points. And Team Antonio got 10 points.
Now, I would like to call Rudra Sharma for some amazing facts about English word.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Rudra Sharma and I'm from class 6B. And I am going to tell some amazing facts about English words in front of you. Fact 1. The word uncopyrightable is the largest English word in normal use that contains no letter more than once. Thus, the sentence which contains 26 all 26 letters of alphabet is called a pangram. The sentence that contains all 26 letters of alphabet is the quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. The only English word that ends with the letter MT is called dreamed. Thank you and have a nice day.
Wow, what a wonderful performance.
Round 4, that is one word substitution round.
What is this round about?
It refers to the type of questions where a sentence or a phrase is simply replaced by a word that describes the whole sentence. Rules of this round. We will give you a sentence or phrase. You need to replace that sentence with a word. For each correct answer, you will get 10 points. No marks for incorrect question. Time limit is 20 seconds. For example, animal that live in water. It is aquatic animal.
So, the first question for the team Macbeth. Study of plants.
Botany.
Yes, you are right. Let's have a big round of applause for them. The next question for team Miranda, that is life history of a person.
Biology.
Sorry, biography. You are wrong.
Biography.
Yes, you are correct. Next, for the team Cordelia, the art of beautiful handwriting.
Calligraphy.
Yes, you are right.
Now for team Macbeth. One who has no sufficient money to pay the debt.
Bankrupt.
Antonio ki baat.
For team Macbeth, one who has no sufficient money to pay the debt.
Bankrupt.
Yes, you are correct. For team Miranda, a fear of water. For team Macbeth, a fear of water.
Water phobia.
No, it's not correct. For, okay, so question is passed to the next team. A fear of water.
Hydrophobia.
Yes, it is correct. For team Miranda, animal which give milk. Animal which give milk.
For team Cordelia.
Miranda. For team Miranda. Yes, it is correct. For team Cordelia, a person who loves his own country.
Petroist.
Yes, it is correct. For team Antonio, marrying more than women at a time is called. Marrying more than one woman at a time is called.
The time is over. For the next team, Team Macbeth. This question is passed to Team Macbeth. Again, this question passed to Team Miranda. Again, pass to Cordelia.
Anyone among audience?
If you know the answer, please raise your hands. Yes, Jadip. Yes, you are correct. Come to the stage and take the gift from Mr. Imran Shetty. Now, the question for Team Macbeth. One who travels on foot.
Pedestrian.
Yes, you are correct. The next question for Team Miranda. One who believes that God exists. Yes, audience, please keep quiet.
Theist.
Please again.
Theist.
Yes, you are right. For the next team, Team Cordelia, two child born together.
Twins.
Yes, you are right. For the next team, Team Antonio, signature of some important person in his handwriting.
Autograph.
Yes, you are correct. Let's have a big round of applause for all of them. Now, for the team Macbeth. The question is, a fellow worker in the same office.
Employees.
Sorry, wrong. The question is passed to Team Miranda.
Colleague.
Yes, you are right. The next question for Team Cordelia.
Miranda.
Team Miranda. A place where horses are kept.
Stable. Stable.
Yes, you are correct. Next question for Team Cordelia. What is God from ancestor?
Monuments.
No. The question is passed to Antonio team.
Empire.
Sorry. Again, the question is passed to Team Macbeth. What is God from ancestors? The time is over and it passed to Team Miranda. Again pass to team Cordelia.
Architecture.
Yes, anyone from audience? Yes, you. Sorry. Anyone among? Yes, Dhruv. Yes, please, audience, please. Sorry, you are incorrect. Anyone else? From girls? Yes, Robinjit. Wrong. The correct answer is heritage. Now let me again ask the questions from audience. Yes, audience, please keep quiet. The question is for audience. A badly behaved child. Yes, you? Wrong. Yes, you? Yes, you are right. Please come on the stage and take your gift. Let's have a big round of applause for him. The next question from audience. A van which is used in transporting wounded on serious patient. Yes, audience, please sit down. It is so easy, please. The next is, this answer is ambulance. Please keep quiet, audience. Keep quiet, everyone. The next from audience again. An event recurring yearly. Yes, you. Yes. Yes, you are right. Take your gift. Let's have a huge round of applause for her. Now, the time of scores. Yes, audience, please keep quiet. I would like to call Vinayak Rai for facts of English.
Good morning everyone present here.
Yes, audience, please keep quiet.
Good morning everyone present here. My name is Vinayak Rai from 6B. Today I am going to tell you facts of English. My first fact is, English is the language of the sky. My second fact is, English is spoken by 952 million people around the world. My third fact is, the most English grammar and speaking use standardized rules. My fourth fact is, the most common adjective used in English is good. My fifth fact is, English originates from northwest of Germany and Netherlands. Thank you.
Wow, what a wonderful performance. Thank you. Now it's time of scores.
So team Macbeth got 20 points.
Let's have a big round of applause, yeah.
Team Miranda got 50 points. Team Cordelia got 30 points. And team Antonio gets 20 points.
Yes, now we are starting from round 5th, that is crossword puzzle. The rules are, we have 3 sub-rounds in this and the time limit is only 30 seconds. This crossword puzzle, as you see on the screen, is about COVID-19. This COVID-19 crossword will remind you of ways you can protect you and your family from the spread of this disease. If you have been paying attention to recent news report, you are sure to do well on the crossword. So the first question is, 14 Macbeth, that is a wide, large dash of people. And the first block.
Crowd. Yes.
Crowd.
What's the answer?
Crowd.
Yes, crowd is correct word.
Let me write.
Yes, audience, please be silent.
Yes, for team Miranda.
The question is, try not to touch your dash.
Nose.
It should be near, no?
My nose. Yes, my nose.
The answer is wrong.
Can we give nose the correct answer? No, we can't give it. It's not a particular.
Guess no another word, please.
Guess another word. Nose is where?
Yes, audience, please be quiet.
Where is our nose? You're correct. I mean, very good. Yes,
yes, you are right. The next question for Team Cordelia. That is, limit close contact with others, staying about dash feet apart.
No. No, it is not correct. Incorrect. Pass it to
Team Antonio.
Six.
Yes, you are right. The next question again for Team Antonio. An important warning sign of COVID-19 is difficulty dash or shortness of breath.
It is easy. Try.
Repeat the question. An important warning sign of COVID-19 is difficulty dash or shortness of breath.
Breathing.
Yes, you are right. The next question for Team Macbeth again. Stay home if someone in your dash is sick. Yes, you are right. Next question for Team Miranda. Don't shake dash.
Yes.
Please repeat again. Yes, you are right. Next question for Team Cordelia. Disinfect surfaces like tables, desks, and dash regularly. Yes, you are right. The next question for Team Antonio. Dash your hands frequently.
Wash.
Yes, you are right. The next question again for Team Macbeth. Stay dash if you are feeling sick.
Yes,
you are right. Next question for Team Miranda. Always cover your mouth when you are dash or sneeze. I repeat, always cover your mouth when you dash or sneeze.
Speak.
Sorry. The question is passed to Team Cordelia. Yes, you are right.
We need to speak loud.
Next question for Team again Cordelia. Handle food dash. I repeat, handle food dash.
Yes, answer.
Yes, audience, please be patient.
This is not for you. Yes, team Cordelia, please answer.
This question is passed to team Antonio.
Carefully.
No.
You need to fill it in this box. You need a 5-letter word. You need 5-letter word. You need to fill a 5-letter word. Repeat the question, Aman.
The question is handle food dash.
Very good. Pass. Yes, it could be carefully also. Yes, it's carefully.
Yes, this is correct. The next question for team Antonio. People with the COVID-19 virus sometimes feel pain or pressure in the dash.
Chest.
Yes, you are right. Let me ask the questions from audience now. Limit dash sharing. We have to fill in the 11th box. 13th box. Okay. In the 12th box we have to write.
For 12th, the question is, this is for audience. If someone in your family is ill, give them their own dash if possible. Yes, Alice? Yes.
Please come on the stage, Alice. Please come on the stage. Take your gift.
No, it is not food. It is incorrect. Anyone else? Yes. Yes. The correct answer is? Yes. Very good. Come
yes.
here. All right, next question. Question number 13. Limit dash sharing. Now this is. Yes, bache? Yes, food is the correct answer. Come here.
Gift nikal. Yes, it is correct. Yes, everyone, please keep quiet.
A word starts with D and ends with Y.
Audience, please. Yes.
Yes, it's correct.
A word starts with C and ends with E. Come.
Yes, for Antonio team. The next word is?
A word starts with S and ends with T.
Start. Six-letter word it is.
It's a strong. Yes. Yes, it is correct. Now, the five-letter words will be given to you. The first, the word starts from B and ends with H. I repeat, yes.
B.
Five-letter word we started from B and ends with H.
Beach.
Beach.
Yes, you are correct. For team Cordelia. The next word started from S and ends from W. Yes. Yes. For team Antonio. The next word that started from C and ends with L. I repeat. Yes. For team Cordelia.
It is a five-letter word. Yes, okay.
Next five-letter word is that start from L and ends from N. Yes, for team Antonio. Let's have a huge round of applause. Let alone this.
Scores for team Macbeth are 10 points. For team Miranda, it is 20 points. For team Cordelia, it is 20 points. And for Antonio, it's 30 points. Round 7, letter limitation. We will tell you a letter. You need to write as many words that you form that letter. The team which writes the maximum word with correct spelling.
Yes, audience, please. The rules are, we will tell you a letter and you need to write as many words that you form that letter. I again repeat, we will tell you a letter and you need to write as many words that you form that letter. The team which writes the maximum words with correct spelling will get 10 points and remaining teams will get a 0. The word should be of 3-letter words or more than that. So, paper.
Yes, have you got the sheets now?
Yes, ma'am.
So, you've got the rules?
Yes, ma'am.
So, we will give you a word, an alphabet or letter, and you need to write maximum words from it. But the word should be of 3 or more than 3 words. Fine? Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, then we have time limit for this. We have
how much? 40 seconds.
So you have 40 seconds to write. Fine? And then when it stops, you need to stop.
So
you will calculate which team has written maximum correct words. With spelling. Your spelling should be correct also. Fine? Can we start now? So the word is the letter S. Don't speak.
Ma'am, कितने
कितने पूछा नहीं, कितने ऐसे हो गए उसके बाद, बस इतना सही है, बस एक ही एक लेटर से एक और लेटर कर लेते हैं। एक ही फिलअप बचे हैं,
ऑडियंस प्लीज कीप क्वाइट। Stop, the time is over. Please submit your sheets to Simran ma'am. Now I would like to call Newton Vishwakarma for his speech. Let's have a big round of applause for Newton Vishwakarma.
Good afternoon to my friends and my respective teachers. And my name is Newton Vishwakarma and I am going to tell
sports.
Learning the alphabet as the foundation of our spoken language gives us the advantage of our knowing letter and what are pronounced. How to learn?
Yes, audience, please keep quiet.
How to think in the languages and how to spell in that language. Even if languages shares the basic same basic alphabets as an English and Spanish, notable differences in the way those letters are
same.
Yes, audience, please.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Yes, let's have a big round of applause for him.
Let's start. You start.
Yes, the results are ready. Busy Bee round. The rules are, in this round I will give you a word to start with. The first team will form a meaningful word.
Big thinkers,
name of the round?
The name of the round is Big Thinkers, and the rules are you need to tell the longest word with correct spelling, that's meant any meaningful word, long word you know. The team which will tell the longest word will get 10 points, others will get a big zero. The time limit is only 30 seconds. So let's start.
Yes, you got the rules? You need to write. So you need to write one longest meaningful word that you can form. Only one word. It should be the longest one. The team which writes the longest word, which is having the maximum letters, will be the winner for this round. Is it clear? Maximum letter what you need to write. We have time limit is
30 seconds only.
Yes, time limit is 30 seconds. Yes, your time starts now. Not a sentence, just a word. Yes, it could be from any alphabet. Quiet audience.
The time is over.
Give them 10 seconds more. Yes, 10 seconds more you can write. And it should be the longest one. The team which wins will get the points. Other teams will get a big zero. So do it.
Please submit your sheets.
All right, let me take your sheets. Just a minute and then we will be ready with the results. Was the round interesting?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's see the score then. 51. Yes.
Let's have a big round of applause for Team Cordelia.
Yes, okay. We have the winner for this round. Team Cordelia. And the team Cordelia will get 10 points. Others will get a win?
Zero.
Alright, let's move on to the next round, which is?
Busy Bee round. The round is Busy Bee round, and the rules are, in this round I will give you a word to start with. The first team will form a meaningful word from that letter, and the last letter of the word is passed to the next team and so as like an antrakshi. The team which unable to answer will be out, and the team which is left will be the winner of the round and will get 10 points.
All right. So this is very interesting now. You play the Rashi?
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am. No, name is not allowed. Name, no name. And do not need to frame a word which is less than a two-letter word. And you cannot use. Alright, so that is Rashi. We will give you a word, and then from the last element of that word, the next team need to answer. Is it clear?
Yes.
And the team which unable to answer will be out. Alright? So, the one which stays in the game will be the winner of this round. Listen, 20 seconds. Within 20 seconds, you need to answer. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Can we start? So, this is the last round. I hope it is interesting one. So, let's start.
The letter is P.
Psychology.
Yes, right.
Right.
Yes, right. Cordelia from K.
Kite.
Antonio from E.
Elephant.
Yes. From T. Macbeth.
Thiruvananthapuram.
Yes. M.
Name of
Tiger.
Elephant.
It is an elephant, it is an elephant. You are out.
Macbeth team is out.
E from E.
Element.
Yes. From T.
Terrorist.
Terrorist. T.
Tatum.
Telephone. Telephone. E.
Earning.
Earning. G.
G. Grass.
S.
Sauce.
Sorry?
Sauce.
Sauce. E.
Ground.
Ground.
Ground. D.
Donkey.
Donkey.
Donkey. Yellow. Yellow.
White.
White.
White. Electronic.
C. Alright,
help. Line.
Light.
Now, from now, name of place, thing, animal is not allowed, right?
Okay, ma'am.
This will take a whole day to complete. From here.
Limit.
Line.
Limit.
Yes, limit. Very good.
T.
Toxic.
Great. X. Toxic. C.
C. Alien.
Great.
R. Remand. Determined.
Determined.
Technology.
Technology.
Yes.
Genetic. Genetic.
C. Cost.
P.
Okay.
All right. So you need to tell the name of the color from that very alphabet. So we have left. You said?
Ma'am, cost.
Cost. From T. Color.
Color.
Name of the color.
Tricolor.
The team Miranda is out of the match.
Team.
Ma'am.
Time's up.
Lime.
Color.
Yes, ma'am. Lime color.
Yes. So the winner for this
is Team Antonio. Let's have a huge round of applause for Team Antonio.
Just wait. Let me calculate the score.
Is there anybody who wants to sing a song?
What is it?
scores 40 Macbeth, 130 marks. 40 Miranda, again 130 marks. 40 Cordelia, 155 marks. And for Antonio team, 150 marks. So the winner of the rounds are team Cordelia. Let's have a big round of applause for team Cordelia. And the runner-up team, team Antonio. Again, let's have a huge round of applause for him.
Congratulations to the winners, you say. Congratulations to the winners.
You can.
Congratulations to the winners.
No, ये बोला गया अंतिम कॉम्बिनेशन से बस ऐसे स्वीट करने के लिए प्रिंसिपल
Now, I would like to call the Kshitij.
Yes, you enjoyed the event? Okay, let us ask some questions from audience now. Are you all ready? Okay. Then let's give you a word. and then you need to tell the spellings. Okay? You need to raise your hand, then you will get a gift. Okay? Aman will give you a gift. So, you need to raise your hand. So, the word is museum. Tell me the correct spelling of museum. Yes?
M-U-S-E-U-M.
Repeat.
M-U-S-E-U-M.
Yes, it is correct. Give them. Next question. The spelling of orthodox. And you need to tell the meaning also. Now, the meaning is also required if you need to take the gift. Yes? Orthodox. Yes, Raja.
O-R-O-R-E-H-O-D-O-S.
What is its meaning? Meaning is also required. Yes, beta Sanvi. Quiet, everyone. Give that one. Just wait.
It's not working.
Loudly. Yes.
O-R-T-H-O-T-U-S.
I want the meaning. Yes. No. No. Okay, I'm giving you 10 seconds. Think about it. And then you need to raise your hand. Yes, anyone? Yes, beta. No. Its meaning is that we follow a certain tradition, okay, which is being followed earlier. Alright? So, that term is known as orthodox. Next question. The next word is genetics. And you need to tell, genetics is the study of dash. First of all, you need to tell the spelling and then you need to tell that study of dash is called genetics. No participants are not supposed to answer. Quiet, everyone. Yes? Sit. Quiet, everyone. Sit down, everyone. Yes, Raja. Answer. Hurry up. Tell no. Collectively, you are telling?
DNA.
No. Yes. Acha, tell me the spelling first. Spelling. Yes, Manu Malik. Incorrect. Sanvi. And it is the study of
DNA.
Wait. Yes. Genes. Very good. Give her a huge round of applause. You need to tell the meaning also. I was unable to hear. Come forward. Yes, come forward to take your gift. One of the genius students of Career Defense School. We are so much proud to have you.
Thank you.
ला लो,
ओके. सो वी हैड फिलर्स, सो वी हैव गिफ्ट फॉर यू. सो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल अभिषेक. रुद्र शर्मा. Quiet everyone. So next time if you will participate or you will be a filler for us, you will get a gift. Okay. Next, Vinayak. Vinayak Rai. Quiet everyone. Please maintain silence. Teachers, please see to it. Next is Newton. Yes, thank you so much for being so wonderful audience. We are here. Quiet everyone. Now, quiet everyone. Now it is a time we acknowledge the talent of our students with award distribution of classes 7 to 11th. I request Ms. Pooja ma'am, Gaurav sir, to present them with medal and certificate. Yes, please come. I would like to call Sneha ma'am and her sir to present medals. Yes. So we all know the winner of today's competition, which will get a gold medal, is Team Cordelia. So Baljinder, class 11th. A huge round of applause for them. Congratulations to the winners and all the participants who have participated. So we are presenting them the medal. So I want maximum participation from next time so that you can also take the medals. Thank you, ma'am.
Sorry, YouTube.
I would like to call Mandeep sir, Nidhu ma'am, Divya ma'am to
present certificates and medals. Shivsi ma'am. Alright, so we know the runner-up team for this competition is Team Antonio. So the students are Arpit, class 8B, Vedang, 9B, Anshika, 9B, and Aryan, class 11. So, the second runner-up team will get a silver medal. I would like to call Divya ma'am, please come. We were waiting for you. Get down, get down. Sir, click a picture. Yes, give them a huge round of applause. From them. Thank you, Nidhu ma'am, Shivsi ma'am, Sneha ma'am, Divya ma'am, and the students. Thank you, teams, for participating, and yes, the wonderful audience for being so patient. Now, alright, so we will end this competition. So this competition was successfully conducted under the support and guidance of Principal Mrs. Kanika Gupta and Academic Head Madam Renu Chopra. Thank you so much for being with us. I hope you like the event and I want maximum participation from next time. Alright, thank you everyone.